When the battery charge is at 5%, the knee joint beeps and vibrates 10 times. Then, within about 10 seconds, it gradually adjusts to the individually programmed safety mode flexion resistance. This resistance value needed depends on the safety needs of the user. The adjustment range in C-Soft Plus is available from 0 to 190. 0 means there is no resistance, and 190 provides a very high flexion resistance. In the standard setup, the adjustment value for the stance flexion resistance is also used for the safety mode. As a stance release is not available in safety mode, there are restrictions in walking as a swing through is not possible. The safety mode flexion resistance may be adjusted lower if the user can safely control the knee during stance and swing phase. That allows a swing through, but the user has to strongly extend the hip with the residual limb to avoid uncontrolled knee flexion in stance phase. During adjustments, ensure that the user always has at least one hand on a handrail. Let the user also feel what happens when they step on an obstacle and how it feels to walk down a slope in their specific safety mode setting. It is very important to consider the abilities of the user and point out the risk of falling when a lower safety mode flexion resistance is requested.